Hello guys, DJ Bagpuss here, and welcome to episode 2 of a little music series that I like to call DJ Bagpuss Music Moments.
Y'all ready for this?
Oh, the 90s, the decade which saw this little legend be released into the world, the final decade of the 20th century, a decade which saw us into a new millennium, a new dawn, a new era. A new day. Back then, the world was a happier place. It was more brighter. There was hope. There was courage. There was light breathing at the end of the tunnel. How do I know this? I don't know this. I was born in 1998. I was 2 at the time we saw in a new millennium a baby DJ Bagpuss. Jesus Christ. But I do think that the cream of the crop was music. 90s music was the hot shit back in the day. And although I grew up with mostly naughty hits, I used to listen to a shit ton of 90s tracks. And I still regard 90s music as, like, even better than modern music. Well, maybe not remixes, but, you know what I mean. So, today, I present you with the top 10 best 90s songs in my opinion. It's short, it's sweet, it's simple, it's effective. So sit back, relax, turn your speakers up, turn your headphones up, and without further ado, let the music play. So, I've decided to add in 10 more 90s songs, ones that almost made the list but didn't. However, these 10 tracks are also top 90s songs because, let's be fair, we all want to listen to more 90s tunes. Enjoy! So, Sally can wait. She knows it's too late as she's walking on by. Thank you.
saw a man brought to life. He was warm, he came around like he was dignified. He showed me what it was to cry.
East in my nature, under ceaseless attack, I get no sleep. I can't get no sleep.
My top 10 best 90 songs in my opinion. Well, it's not really top 10, it's top 20, but you know, I do what I want. This is my series, these are my rules, and if I want to throw in 10 more, I'll throw in 10 more. So you have been given basically essentially 20 of the best 90 songs, but I'm going to title it 10 anyway, because again, why not? I do what I want.
So just a side note, guys, I'm literally throwing this right at the end of editing and production, and like doing the research for this video, I was so surprised, and it kind of took me back of the fact that there were so many tracks that I thought came out in the 1990s but actually came out in the early 2000s. The likes of like R. Kelly, Green Day, The Killers, there are so many fantastic tracks that you would think and assume would have come out in like the wave of the 1990s but actually came out in like 2000 2001 2002 2003. I basically just would throw that in. So is there a song on that list that maybe you thought, oh, I swear that is an absolutely banger of a track? Either it's one of two things, either that it was and I just don't particularly like that track, or the fact that it came out in the 2000s, it also gives me motivation and an idea of what the next DJ Bagpuss Music Moments will be. Now let's get back to the video.
So I'm really curious to know, please let me know down in the comment section below if you agree with this list, or if I missed out an absolute banger of a 90s track and you're going to be sitting there commenting on this video going,
can't believe you missed out this great piece of music, oh my god, what is he doing, oh my god.
Then please let me know down in the comment section below whether you agree or disagree. I'd love to hear from you. Please make sure to check out the first episode of DJ Bagpuss Music Moments. If you missed it, I spoke and gave you the top 5 best remixes ever in the first episode. If you enjoyed this one, please make sure to leave a like on the video. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to the channel if you are new around here. Check out my other great content as well. Follow me on Twitter at DJBagpuss1998. And this is DJ Bagpuss signing out. Until next time, take care, and I shall speak to you all very, very, very soon. Take care, and I shall see you all later. Peace out.